Chennai Super Kings won the toss and elected to field in the 14th match of IPL 2019 against Mumbai Indians at Wankhede Stadium in Mumbai. At the end of the power play, Mumbai Indians had scored 40 for 1 wicket with Surya Kumar Yadav and Rohit Sharma on the crease. At the end of the Mumbai Indian innings, the scorecard read 170 runs for 5 wickets. Surya Kumar Yadav scored 59 runs, the highest among Mumbai Indians players. Apart from Surya Kumar, Krunal Pandya and Hardik Pandya scored 42 and 25 runs respectively. Chennai Super Kings Imran Tahir, Deepak Chahar, Mohit Sharma, Dwin Bravo and Ravindra Jadeja plucked wickets each. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.